kung ikaw yung tao na busit ka na sa pandemic at sa COVID-19, well, hindi ka nag-iisa. Okay? Kasi kasama mo ako at marami pang iba at lahat yata ng tao. Okay? I wanna forget 2020 and erase it. But we can never do that because there are things that we should learn from it. But let me just give you a tip today, okay? Kung ano yung nakatulong sa akin, kung paano ako nag-survive, at paano ako naging hopeful, I was able to stay positive even at this time. So this is a verse from the Bible. From Romans 8:25, it says, "But if we do hope for what we do not see, we eagerly wait for it with perseverance." So if we hope for things that we do not see, or if we hope but we do not see the hope that is coming, we should eagerly be waiting for it for perseverance. Remember this. God, okay, everything that God created is a solution to our problem. So don't lose hope. So kung nawawalan ka na ng pag-asa ngayon at parang sabi mo wala na and you're not doing anything, then there's nothing. Walang mangyayari sa buhay mo. Walang mangyayari sa kinabukasan mo. Sabi nga dito, you have to wait for the hope. Okay? For the things to happen, not just by not doing anything, not just by sitting around and watching Netflix all day. You have to wait with perseverance. Okay? Habang naghihintay ka, you have to act on it. You have to do something. While waiting, you do something. That's what I did. I was able to learn a lot in 2020. And I was able to do more and learn more this first quarter of 2021. And the best tip that I can give you that helped me, okay, guard my thoughts, okay, set my mind, is to pray every day. Pray more. It doesn't matter whether it's morning, tanghali, or gabi. Magdasal ka. Huwag ka mahiya lumapit sa kanya. Magpakumbaba ka. Huwag ka mahiyang isurrender lahat sa kanya. Okay, stop watching this one-sided news on television. Okay, be wise. Choose the things that you will believe in over the television. Also avoid internet news. They're very stressful as well. If you are stressed with Facebook, then avoid. Spend less time in Facebook, like what I'm doing. I don't really spend a lot of time. I just spend an hour a day checking some of my friends' Facebook and supporting them. Okay? Extend help to those who deserve it. Okay? Again, extend help to those who deserve it para hindi masayang yung tulong mo. And then, again, the best tip is to pray more every day. That's it. So please don't lose hope. Be inspired and inspire others as well. Work hard on it. If you need any help or any prayer, message me. This Facebook page or Facebook profile is open for all of you. But then again, thank you for watching. Keep the faith. God bless you.